Well, good morning again. Third morning over the lakes on this beautiful September week of sun. This morning in Braithwaite, I've got Mr. Cook in his summer attire. Today we've had a couple of hard days. Today it's going to be hot again, so we've taken a couple of small ones in. Mr. Cook hasn't done. He's going to take in Outerside and Barrow. Sun's up. The weather's beautiful. Let's do it. Through the farm truck there, top of the lane, come to the next gate, and we're straight ahead to take Barrow on. We're going to go left and go around, and we'll end up coming back down that way. Called us unrealistic, and suddenly you're 18, go to college for your plan B, what you want is too risky. Live for weekends and whiskey. We all got these big ideas. One day they're replaced with fear. How did we get here? Darling, don't quit your daydream. It's your life that you're making. It ain't big enough if it doesn't scare the hell out of you. If it makes you nervous, it's probably worth it. Why save it for sleep when you could be living your daydream?
Someone
waiting tables. She has a voice of an angel.
Now we're slowly rounding up on the edge of Barrow. She only sings up by Outside, now we'll cut across and come on the top of Outside. Say we'll get to a shot down by the reasons not to. Darling, don't quit your daydream. It's your life that you're making. It ain't big enough if it doesn't scare the hell out of you. Living your daydream. 31 waiting tables. She has a voice of an angel. Out of money and power. She only sings in the shower. All these things we say we'll get to are shot down by the reasons not to. Darling, don't quit your daydream. It's your life that you're making. It ain't big enough if it doesn't scare the hell out of you.
Come off the main path.
If it makes you nervous,
a little climb up and we're on the top of the outside. Why save it for sleep when you could be living your daydream? Go on, Mr. Coke. So scared of failure that we fell to try. Turning around before the finish line. Gotta fall for a minute before you can fly. So daydream, it's your life that you're making. Come on, for the day. It ain't big enough if it doesn't scare the hell. If it makes you nervous, it's probably worth it. Or save it for sleep when you could be living your daydream. Or save it for sleep when you should be living your daydream.
stood upon the edge of the sky, and I saw his face the next day when the tributes were paid by his friends who would never know why. And I never knew him, but I saw the ruin of a life just like mine. And he was just another one, another broken mother's son who left without saying
goodbye. To the red hot, making our way across the barrow. Up and down, over there. Let's go, Mr. Coke.
He left life
good word, Coke.
To find freedom from the fire in his mind. Cause this world isn't kind to.
Barrow. Was it good, Mr. Coke? We
like the boy who could fly. I was a boy just like him. Every party would begin when I'd arrive with a smile on my face. But in silence I'd fight all the violence inside. Then I'd drink until I'd drown it all away. So when I heard the news of what he'd done, it was time to finally tell someone that I was barely getting by. I don't wanna be another one, another broken mother's son. So I found the help he needed that night. Another boy who could fly, who sailed upon the clouds into the night. He left life behind to find freedom from the fire in his mind. Cause this world isn't kind to those who lose their light. Like the boy who could fly. And I wish he how his death saved me. I'd have saved him too, if maybe I'd been there the night with the boy who could fly.
Well, a quick jaunt about the side, Barrow. It's now actually red hot. Pleased we've come down. We've had a good 3 days, 12 Wainwrights for Mr. Coke. Now going for a pint, and it's over to Mr. Coke for the final word of 3 days.
Get in!
Very childish.
There you go, right there.